I got married to the wife, oh dear. A funny thing occurred and always was so queer. Help in the big box, that's a lot of tin. And when I whispered to the wife, we better tumble in. He brought big lumps up on both their backs, and the thing was as hard as lead. I fancied that the feathers must have blown away for I to his sleeping partner's head. We spent the trip to meet and have another little look. Those feathers must be somewhere. She shook one corner and from a dozen holes came three quarters of a ton of coal. Poked her nuts with the whiskers on from out of between jaws. Then I said I don't know whether we shall ever find a feather, but we better strip the bed and have another little look. My wife got treated to a nice free sting once, blowing out the candle for it burnt a fringe. I said to her, don't worry over that, I'll go into the barber's and I'll buy a little flap. Next morning I got a fearful shock, and the wife woke up and cried. I'm blown now if I haven't lost a little bit of hair, and to her I then replied. We better strip the bed and have another little look, then stop not must be somewhere. Perhaps the baby has got a bit of hair, sticking whiskers on his teddy bear. Don't give it up or we'll have to search in every likely nook. Or you'll have to have a wrapper and some tetto on your nipper, but we better strip the bed and have another little look. We better strip the bed and have another little look, then soft knots must be somewhere. Perhaps our baby has got a bit of hair, sticking whiskers on his teddy bear. Don't give it up or we'll have to search in every likely nook. Or you'll have to have a wrapper and some tetto on your napper, but we better strip the bed and have another little look.